Hello Intelli scientists, welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. In this video, we will acquire the knowledge to construct a two-dimensional net and a three-dimensional model of a cuboid. We will also understand the basic difference between the total surface area and the lateral surface area of a cuboid by finding them out practically. From our Intelli SMART Box, take out the surface area sheets, geometry box, glue, and marker. Cuboid shaped objects you will see in everyday life. It includes duster, mobile phones, books, etc. Take out two purple color square cards with flaps, two green color rectangular cards with flaps, two orange color rectangular cards without flaps, marker, glue, and ruler from our Intelli SMART Box. First, we will measure the sides of purple color square cards with the help of ruler. Here it's 6 cm and 6 cm. Then we will measure the sides of orange color rectangular cards with the help of ruler. Here we are using the orange color rectangular cards of length 10 cm and of breadth 6 cm each. Finally, we will measure the sides of green color rectangular cards with the help of ruler. Here we are using the green color rectangular cards of length 10 cm and of breadth 6 cm each, excluding their flaps. Now put the markings on purple colored square cards as 1 and 3 on both sides. Then 2 and 4 on orange color rectangular cards on both sides. And finally 5 and 6 on green color rectangular cards on both sides. Fold up purple color square cards with flaps and green color rectangular cards with flaps along the lines drawn on them on both sides. Join the square card marked as 1 with the rectangular card marked as 2 by using glue. Then join the rectangular card marked as 2 with the square card marked as 3 by using glue. Next, apply the glue on the bottom side of square card marked as 3 to join it with the rectangular card marked as 4. Now, place the rectangular cards 5 and 6 on the two free sides of the rectangular card marked as 2 and join them by using glue. At this stage, your 2D net for forming the cuboid model is ready. Now, flip it over. Fold the square card marked as 3 along with the rectangular card marked as 4 and the rectangular card marked as 6 and join the square card 3 with the rectangular card marked as 6 by using glue. Then fold the rectangular card marked as 5 and join it with the square card marked as 3. Now fold the square card marked as 1 and join it with the free sides of the rectangular card marked as 5 and 6. Finally, join the rectangular card 4 with the free sides of the square card 1 and with the rectangular card marked as 5 and 6. Here now, our 3D cuboid model is ready to use. A cuboid has 6 faces, out of which 4 are lateral faces like the walls of the cuboidal room, a top face like the ceiling of the cuboidal room, and one bottom face like the floor of the cuboidal room. Here, the dimension of two opposite faces are always equal. Visualize the cuboid model by assuming it as a cuboidal room, for which let's call Jenny, who lives in this room. Now open it up and see the faces 1, 5, 6 and 3, they act as the walls of the room, and face 4 as the ceiling of the room, and the face 2 as the floor of the room. So, in order to find out the total surface area of the room, we will consider all the faces. Total surface area of the cuboid is defined as the area of all 6 faces of it. Here, 4 faces are rectangles and 2 of them are squares. Therefore, the total surface area will be equal to 2s square plus 4lb, where s is the length of the side of the square face and l and b are the length and width of the rectangular faces. Number of square faces in cuboid is equal to 2. Length of each side of the square face is 6 cm. So, the area of one square face is equal to 6 multiplied by 6, that is 36 cm square, and the area of two square faces will be equal to 2 multiplied by 36, that is 72 cm square. Now, the number of rectangular faces in cuboid is equal to 4. Length and width are equals to 10 cm and 6 cm. Area of one rectangular face is equal to 10 multiplied by 6, that is 60 cm square. So, the area of four rectangular faces will be equal to 4 multiplied by 60, that is 240 cm square. Therefore, the total surface area of cuboid is equal to 72 plus 240, that is equal to 312 cm square. Now, remove the ceiling and floor of the room. It's left with 4 walls, which are 4 faces of the cube and also called as the lateral faces. Lateral surface area of a cuboid is defined as the area of all lateral faces of it. Here, there are 4 lateral faces like the walls of the room, out of which 2 are square faces and 2 are rectangular faces. Therefore, the lateral surface area is equal to 2lb plus 2s square, where l and b are the length and width of the rectangular faces and s is the length of the side of the square face. Number of lateral square faces in cuboid is equal to 2. Length of each side of square face is 6 cm. So, the area of one square face will be 6 multiplied by 6, that is 36 cm square, and the area of two lateral square faces will be equal to 2 multiplied by 36, that is 72 cm square. Now, the number of lateral rectangular faces in cuboid is equal to 2. The length and width of each rectangular face is equal to 10 cm and 6 cm respectively. So, the area of one rectangular face is equal to 10 multiplied by 6, that is 60 cm square. And the area of two lateral rectangular faces will be equal to 2 multiplied by 60, that is 120 cm square. Therefore, the lateral surface area of cuboid is equal to 72 plus 120, that is equal to 192 cm square. In the similar manner, you can perform the activity to practically understand the basic difference between the total surface area and the lateral surface area of the cuboid, which have different combination of square and rectangle faces. Hope you have enjoyed it.
We are sure that after performing this activity, you will have gained the expertise in the following concepts: preparing the two-dimensional net to form a three-dimensional model of a cuboid, practically understand the difference between the total surface area and the lateral surface area of a cuboid, and to calculate the total surface area and the lateral surface area of a cuboid. Visualize maths with ALLEN IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.